I will say about searching for integrability of ordinary differential equations on the example of Leonard equation. We have some technique based on the normal form method. The integral, the first integral of motion is a function which depends in the variable of the system sum, and this function is constant along the system, along the orbit, system's orbit. The integrals should satisfy also some additional properties. For example, it can be, it should be in involution for Hamiltonian system and so on and so on. This is large chapter. Integrability is very important property of the system. In particular, if a system is integrable, then it is solvable by quadrature, but not vice versa. The knowledge of the integrals is important at investigation of phase portrait, for creation of symplectic integration schemes, etc., and so on. Generally, the integrability is a very rare property, but the system may depend on parameters. Our task is to find the values of these parameters at which the system is integrable. For example, on the previous paper, we saw such system, degenerated system. This system has five real parameters, and we use Bauer geometry method for broad the system to the system with the nilpotent part. We use our technique for investigations of this system, and we have had seven relations on the parameters at which the system is integrable, and we found solutions for these seven relations on the parameters. We, for each of these conditions, we found the first integral of the motion for this system. But this example is too sophisticated for demonstration of our technique, and we need to consider a sample, a simpler sample. Professor Maria Demina supposed to use this technique for the Leonard equation. What we interested, what's idea of this method? We see plane autonomous system. Let's say it will be plane, firstly. We look for the global integral, a functions whose derivation in time equals zero along the system on in some domain in the variables. If we suppose that this function is single-valued function, for example, meromorphic function, then it must satisfy this condition at every point of the domain. But investigation system near some fixed point, this is local analysis. It is very well developed. Local analysis is well developed. Generally, the global integral does not exist, but it may exist at some values of the system parameters. We solve the necessary condition of the local integrability in the parametric space. We get sets of parameter values that are good candidates for a search of the global integrability. After that, at these values of parameters, we will search the global integrals. The resonance normal form was introduced by Henri Poincaré. Alexandre Batkin said about this. Many people, many mathematicians worked in this direction. We will use the local analysis method by Professor Bruno. We have equation in multi-index notation. This is multi-index notation. Variable vector in power of vector. We have near identity invertible transformation from variable x to variables z. And after that, we have our system in the same form, very same form. This is so-called normal form. And here, only one limitation on the summation in the right-hand side of this equation system. But this is very crude, very hard limitation. This limitation, formally, this is some scalar product. Terms in the right-hand side for which this scalar product is non-zero called resonance terms. Note that if the eigen values are not comparable, so relation of eigenvalues are not rational number, we cannot satisfy this condition because Q has only integer elements. For example, if lambda 1 is unit, lambda 2 is square root from something, you will never have the scalar product with integer Q to equal to 0. 1 and square root is not comparable. After that, in this case, we will have normal form as a linear system. In this case, these terms should be eliminated, will be eliminated. So we will have, after normalization, a linear system. This is so-called crude case. It's not interesting. Interesting when we have coefficients can be calculated and transformation in normal form by this formula. And it will, we have two programs, one in Lisp and one in Mathematica system for realization. But normal form is very useful thing. In particular, there are condition A in this normal form. This is some formula. We have really two conditions, condition A and omega. But omega is fulfilled at least for rational eigenvalues. So we will not say about it. What we have from the condition A? First, it ensures convergence. It provides the local integrability. And it isolates the periodic orbits if eigenvalues are pure imaging at least. See physical sense of the condition A. If you it isolates periodic families in solutions of system. Periodic families, really, this is finite, this is motion in finite volume. Motion in finite volume gives convergence. And periodic families, this is center case. I mean focused center problem. This is center case. This is integrable case. So from this condition, formally on here is this condition. So the condition A is infinite system of algebraic equations, infinite system. But we can calculate the sum first order terms in this condition, first sum equations. But if this condition is necessary and success conditions, each part of this infinite series of systems is necessary condition. So we can calculate necessary condition. We do it, and we demonstrate it on the linear system, on linear equation. Usually people said that F should be even and G should be odd function. But we will say about arbitrary functions F and G. This limitation on even and odd was done by Leonard for his famous theorem about limit cycle. We will see general case. We parameterize this system as a polynomial. We use our technique, and we have had three sets of parameters. In this case, the origin is a point with condition where condition A is satisfied. But third case don't satisfy in other points, stationary points. So this is not bad candidate. Only two candidates we have had. After that, we find integral of motion by Lagutinsky method. And we have two integrals of motion. Really, there are two cases of the equation. When we substitute in the equation parameters, we have or this equation. This can be rewritten in different forms. But if you, after that, we calculate this for a sixth order F and G, and after that we can see that really we have had only two moments, or F at x equals zero, or F at x proportional G. Very trivial result. But this is fact that we have no integrability, no more integrability cases. Scheme, this is scheme, calculations normal form, finite subsets of equation so far, solving this subset on the equation in system parameters space, verifying the fulfillment of the conditions on the found parameter sets, and these parameter sets are used for searching integrals by some other method, for example, Lagutinsky or Darboux methods. How it can be seen in the real life? This is Mathematica session. This is equation, you set equation, you have diagonalized system. This is again values. You calculate.
They cannot study.
Sorry. I'd like to say only. That's after calculation normal form, you can have three, probably somebody has, we solve the system, and we have had three solutions about this. This is work for one evening, not more. Sorry. So we have this scheme. I demonstrated. This is one evening for technical work and many evenings for braining. What does it mean? Conclusion. We represent the Leonard's equation as a dynamical system. Both cases which we find are trivial from point of view of studying of Leonard's equation. It's almost 100 years investigated. But the first case corresponds to the equality f at x equals 0, second f at x proportional to g, but the workability of this described technique was illustrated. The proposed method for finding suitable integrability parameters has no restrictions on the dimension of the system. It is suitable for any autonomous polynomial system which is solved with respect of the derivations. Restriction arises only at the stage of searching for integrals of motion. Also, we saw Henoch-Haile system with this. This is bibliography, and many thanks for your attention.
Okay, Victor, you mentioned that you, at some stage of your research, you may get infinite system of algebraic equations. But what does it mean? It means either it is inconsistent.
We have general terms.
Or some equations are just some consequences of them.
Unfortunately, not general term, general formal.
We have system of algebraic
necessary and success condition of integrability. It is infinite many equations,
yes.
Series equations. But each part of this finite number of these equations is ancestry condition.
But okay, but I'm speaking about consistency, just the consistency. I claim that there may be two options. Either it is inconsistent, take finitely many variables and write any infinite system of equations.
If one equation is not consistent, the system is not consistent.
Yes, exactly.
So
exactly.
That's the main idea.
Even in the case of inconsistency of this infinite system, there is the case of non-integrability.
Yes.
So I have a condition on the parameters from the finite part of this system, this infinite system. Yes, that's, you can see. Unfortunately, what was not listing, you cannot see.
If you take a finite subset, you saw, but it does not mean that system is maybe inconsistent.
Yeah,
it doesn't give you information about it. Because if you consider, in principle, it is infinite system. If the subset is consistent, it doesn't mean anything.
This is hypothesis, sorry.
Yes.
This is only candidate for integrability.
Candidate, yes.
This is
but
not a success condition. This is not a check. I try to calculate integrals of motion. And if this exists, this is a improvement of integrability. How? This is another problem. I think about candidate. If this is work for one evening.
Yes.
But after that, many evenings for for integrability, real integrals.
But it still may be non-integrable.
Yes. May give another comments, which is also the comments for
yes, sure.
Vladimir Gorz. Because if you study the finite part of your systems, and you find the candidates for integrals, but you find not the exact integrals, but you you have,
I only, have heard.
Only in first for example the initial terms in the
Nikolai,
series.
If you subset f equals zero, you will have immediately solution of this system, this trivial system. And
in
f proportional g.
No,
in the exact equation, substitute. Of course, I firstly in book, как кто у нас написал на p, Полянский book, I could not find these solutions. I saw it's maybe very interesting. But after that, I understand that this is trivial solutions.
But in many cases, nevertheless, there is no exist integrals in the form of polynomials and in closed form.
I have had for this condition in finite form, not via hypergeometric for last example, and so on and so on. It may be very, but I have all integrals for
okay.